Sorry, I ain't got no money. I'm not trying to be funny, but I left it all at home today.
Hello, it's me. And we are back playing Hateful Z1 again, you know. Fucking. Oh, yeah. Bang. You know, we saw, like, the game. Obviously, the game's obviously, like, it's pre-alpha and stuff. And look at this, right? I'm putting it clearly in the areas of the crotch. I'm punching it. And, like, I'm punching it, apparently, but, you know. Whatever. Anyway, hope you guys are enjoying this series. I know I am. I'm getting better and better. I am grinding this game a lot. Getting ready for Z2 to come out, which is the new map. Coming out before the end of the month, so in the next 2 weeks, it'll be out. That's why I'm grinding. I'm playing about 6 hours a day, so we're getting there. We're getting ready. Note to it. So obviously, I've got to play another game as well, like Dead by Daylight. Oh, well, I'm going to put a bit on the back burner because I was just grinding that to try and get like my rank up on compare. I'm ranked like 53 now, but there's no, I don't really get any reward. The season ends soon, and I'm not going to get to 65. If you don't know, if you get to rank 65 by the end of the season, you get a free 300 competitive points, so you get a golden gun, basically. But enough of that. H1Z1, we're playing well. I'm hitting shots. I know one game before this, and I killed like 4 people, and I was up here, basically. And we've got a shit spawn, so we're going to the fortress. Like, this is like a really bad spawn, in my opinion. Like, it's too far up. It's too far up that road. I don't know. Something wrong, like, really. Like, people already. Oh my lord. This could either go really bad or really good. Let's see. Get off me, boy. Let's go! Let's go. Do you know they're dealing with? Do you know who you're dealing with? No, I don't think they know.
Come here.
Just come here. I'm not gonna kill you.
Fuck.
Really? I caught you through that fence? This fucking game. I thought I was going to go terribly wrong, but like, I couldn't shoot through that fence, really? It's a mesh fence, I could probably punch through it. And it's like, really, I can't shoot through it, whatever, and there's no helmet, really? Like, the one thing I kind of need. Killed that kid so easily. It's like when they're just being dickheads and running about like smackheads, and it just does me head in. There was some dude. He's actually trying to throw molotovs and shit at me. Right, I've got no helmet. This is a thing that's actually happening in this day and age. Do you have a helmet on the back? Nope. I don't even want to push out because I know he's going to bong bang me. I can just see it happening. I can't believe it's not an helmet though. Like, this is stupid. He's still out there. I'm trying to find a helmet, but I know. Are you not ready? Are you ready for the glitchy stream? Goodbye. Is that a helmet? No. What is it? You can just walk through the side of it, which is stupid. I can't even see him. Oh, he's there. No, don't do it!
I'm dead. GG, man. Good luck.
What, I'm not losing health? I'm not bleeding! How am I not bleeding? 2 health! I was on 2 health. GG, bro. Thanks. So, I didn't want to be rude there. I just was on 2 health and I was like, what the fuck, bro? Let's go! Fair play to him. 2 health. Someone give me a fucking helmet. He has a helmet on, which I want, and there's a med pack up there, which I can't get. Did someone shot at me? I think they shot me as well. I'm dead if he hits me. Because you'll be shit though, innit? For fuck's sake. It's actually unbelievable I haven't got a helmet. And there's so much shit up there that I want to get. How many you killed now? 4? 4, I think. We got that dude there, that one there, and I got 2 in here, yeah. 4. Good kill game. Good kill game so far, boys. I'm just fucking... I can't even see him, so... No! What do you mean? I shot him 3 times! For God's sake! How much health were you on? Just asking. How much health were you on? Alright, ignore me then. 3 times I shot him. Fuck's sake. Right, that's going in the episode. We're gonna BRBs in a second. We're gonna BRBs in a second. I should have killed him solo. We're gonna BRBs in a second when I get back into another game, so see you in a second, guys. Welcome back to part 2 of Mass Devastation on H1Z1, because that first half, we were slain, we just had low health. Unfortunate, he pushed us when we were low health, which I can't do about. It's fair enough, really. We were a smart player. If I'd have healed up and he hired that med pack off the second dude, or whenever I killed the guy who had the first aid kit, if I'd have got that and healed up to about 30, so he would have two-shot me, so like maybe like 70%, that'd have been it. That'd have been game over. He was so lucky to get 2 shots on me though, because that gun takes so long, and I was hitting the fucking car. Like, if you watch it back, like before I came onto the second part, I watched it back, and I hit the car twice before. Like, I hit the door frame. Go back and watch it if you want. I hit the door frame. Fuck, if I had not hit them shots, I'd have buried him. And I'd probably still be in the game, but you know, whatever. It's just fair game. It's happened to other people before when they've shot car things and rocks and shit, or whatever. But sometimes, like, this game's like... Whoa. Lag, bro. Lag. See, like, now you usually get a bit of lag, like, before. You never used to get lag at the start of the game, like loading in, but then you'd like lag so badly. Right. What we're gonna do is right. We're gonna fast and reload. I'm gonna pick that up. Pick that up. Pick that and pick that up. I'm gonna go in here. It's not a helmet. You're joking, bro. Oh really? What a lucky bastard. It's another one of them with no helmet, boys. Oh no, it's not. Tam Miller. Piece of shit. Oh my, what is that shit, boy? Now I do run, I just run on the 1500 render distance because it is quite smooth, but I'm going to turn it down because we are lagging. What, 1650? Like I said last episode, they have decreased the spawning of the AK. They have, trust, like, they have. They come out and said it, that's what the patch was for. But, like, there's still a lot of them. They haven't decreased it by a lot. See if we can go and have a conversation here. Right, anyone want to get off me now or what, bro? Let's go! Skin up real quick. Give me the Patriots Pride. Oh, that's what I want to see. See, I switched to the AK there because I was in a... Are you shooting at me or what? There's three, keep them coming. No one seems to have helmets, what the fuck? Like, he did have a helmet on. That's what I wanna see. There's three boys, we're dropping them thick and fast. See, this game for me is like, when I start hitting that momentum, that's it. It's just GG's really. Fucking hell. Let's go. Ha. Thank you, game. Wear them bandages, tell them. Killing someone when they're looting is like a dirty, very dirty, but they do it to you. So it's whatever in it really, it's a fair game. I'll pick your own mate, because I'm just going to molest you. What?! Oh my! He put four bullets on me that fast?! No way! I shot him. Four times. Fair enough, he had Kevlar on, and he's on 22 health. But did anybody just see how fast he killed me? He's definitely using a key macro. And nobody knows what that is. Basically, a key macro allows, like, you press the button, and, like, you've got the system you can put on. You press the button on your computer. Fucking scum. Sorry for the language, but people that piss me off. Like, you press the button once, and the system registers it as, like, you've shot five times. You could change it like, I remember I used to have one on Ark Survival Evolved for when you like, so when you're crafting something, you don't have to press it once, like you don't have to press it say 100 times, like to move something in the inventory or craft something. You basically click it once and the system realized you've pressed it once, but on the on like the program on your computer, that kind of changes the press to maybe 100. So like you press a button, I had mine as numlock, I pressed the numlock button, then I pressed my left mouse click, the numlock activated the program, so when I had it set up, so when I pressed my left mouse button, I pressed it like the program changed it, so I pressed it 150 times. So he only has to press it 3 times, 4 times. So people like that, like he might have it, like obviously you wouldn't have it 150 because then it'd be stupid, but you'd have it changed like 5, 6. Because did you see, he was jumping through midair, shot 4 shots on me and didn't miss a shot, which is fair enough, his aiming might be alright, but he's, because like it shoots 4 bullets that quick, there's no movement involved, like there's no recoil, it shoots them that fast. It's just stupid, man, it's just stupid. And we were slain again and we died. Like the first one there was nothing wrong with that, the second one was bullshit, he killed me so fast. Anyway, we're gonna jump back in a moment. BRBs peeps. Welcome back. Okay, spawn today. I just joined the game and it had 5 seconds left, so I didn't skin off or anything. We're just gonna go straight in. Balls deep. After the good 2 starts we've just had, great 2 starts. Well, look, they're not amazing, they were good. And we got macro on the first dude pushing. Oh, we can't do about that. The second dude macro with me, and I can't do about that. And he just scored the earth. I reported him, so he'll be getting banned very shortly. And we're lagging. Woo! Let's go, game. Right. Come on, someone land near me, mate. I swear to God, let's go! I don't know if it's a rocket shotgun, I think we might do. Because I've been getting killed by them. And it's been pissing me off. So we're going to rock a shotgun. We're going to rock some hot duct tape action. We're going to hop in here. Pick up some more of that. A bit of that. We're going to get organized real quick. Right, why did that not go in there? Cute. I do like a bit of... But I thought that was something under there though. What? Oh, that is, that's, see, I like that. I do. I like that a lot. Like that even more though. It's fucking cool. Bro, give me a, I don't even need a time military now, do I? That, a bit of that. I don't even know why it's. Load up the shoddy. What the fuck is going on right now? I have 3 laminates. Three laminates, boys. Can't get much better, I don't think. Right, so we're set. So we skin up? Yeah, we're gonna. So we don't look like. So we don't look club-tastic. See, now I look sexy. Fuck. Where the people at, bro? I'm ready. I'm ready to fight. I'm ready. I want it. I want it. I want it all. Huh. Oh, it's fucked. I don't want it now. See, I've got so many laminates, it's just fucking AIDS. Why is there so many laminates today? I don't know why. We've got enough AR, we're fine, and We're good. One kill under our belts, boys, this is nice. I don't think we're not gonna rock a fucking. We're not gonna rock one of them today. So I just want also got med packs, bandages and shit. Why can't I carry? I have a spare, I need a spare home anyway, so I'm just gonna keep that on. I'm gonna push that kid. Why couldn't I shoot? See, I couldn't shoot when I was crouched then. Fuck knows. It's two shots to turn the camera off, so you best it. Did I not pick that molly up? Shots to take it off, big boy. No, it must have been only one. Must have been. Do you have any fucking med packs on him, really? I could probably go back up to that kid and get his meds. Oh, that's fair, blammy. If I didn't have a lamin though, he'd have killed me. Like... straight up. Fair game. I don't know how he hasn't found a lamin, but I've found about six. Cheeky way to get through a window, boys. This one here, Matt. Jump! Right, I was supposed to punch. Punch and jump. Straight through. Back up to this dude. Hello. Shit, how much space? 43 space needs to be available. We're gonna drop 90 of them. Right, where? Boys, like, what the hell? I'm putting that in the episode because I've never seen so many laminates in my life. And where did he come from? GG, bro, GG. We're just gonna leave that in because the one that I could have fucking done there. Anyway, guys. I hope you have enjoyed. I've had enough patrons, I've been playing for like 4 hours, I've had enough. I'm getting a bit bored of it. As always, I hope you've enjoyed today's episode. I had some really good games, really good kills today. And a lot of like high kill starts. Not kill games, I usually get like 6-7 kills, but they were just in like the first 5 minutes of games, so I really do hope you've enjoyed. I have enjoyed playing, but I'm a bit worn out now. I wanted to spend a bit of time off, like just chilling out for a bit. So like I said, I hope you've enjoyed. All of you, drop a like and subscribe. And as always, I'm Electric Reflex, and I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.